Hi guys, my name is Alley Cat and I go by Twerkahannes on Instagram. This is my first YouTube video and I am reviewing the Clarins Paris Multi-Active Yeux. You say, spell it, I guess. Spelled Y-E-U-X, okay? Okay, so I only bought this because I actually was using a sample and it was like, it felt really good and nice and tight. And I'm like, okay, this is a good sample, so it must be expensive, right? I go and it's about, it's about, I think, $60, she said. So, and I don't even understand what she was saying because I am not about, like, I don't know a lot about makeup and skincare, but all I know is this sample worked. So I said, you know what? I'm about to buy it. Let's see. So, I pre-opened it because I was playing with it. So, but this is my first time trying it. I just took a shower, no makeup. You know, you see all my, it's okay. My eyes look oily. Okay. So let's try it. It's supposed to de-puff and revive your fine lines. To me, I just call it an eye tightener because it just feels like my eyes are nice and tight. Okay, I seen some girl, she did one eye and then she waited, so I'm going to do one eye. And oh, it's nice and cold. I'm going to rub that in. So it says you could do it in the morning or the night. I'm going to just do this once a day in the night. Just rub that in. Okay. I love the color too. Baby pink is my favorite color and this happens to be baby pink, so it makes me really happy. So we'll just wait. Honestly, it just feels cooling. I don't even really feel that much of a difference. But do you guys see a difference? Actually, I kind of do. I don't know. You tell me. What do you think, Nani? I have my little sister in here in the room. She's helping me record this. What do you think? A little bit? Yeah. She thinks so. Yeah, this seems way brighter. And then this has my dark lines right there. If you could. Oh, yeah. This is definitely lighter. Okay. Alright. Again, this is Clarins Active Yeux. So, and then she gave me a whole lot of other samples that I can't wait to try. What is she? Clarins. Why do they use such big ass, bio, what? This ain't chemistry. Like, But anyways, it's supposed to be a serum anti-souf. Anti-souf. Okay. So again, that was my review. So, I think it made a difference. Look at that. This has way lighter. And this still has my dark circles. Oh, yeah.